Hey guys, welcome to Tabletop Baseball. I'm Earl Shamblin, your host, and we are on game two of Justin Verlander's 2011 season replay. He is 0-1. He went 7 1/3 in the first game, gave up 6 hits, 4 Ks, 2 walks, 4 earned runs, and he's got a 5.07 ERA so far. And he's on the road again. He's facing the Baltimore Orioles on the road, and on the mound for the Orioles will be Brad Burgesson. One change in the lineup for the Tigers from the opener. It's going to be Brendan Bosch in left, and I'll give you a look at the Orioles lineup. It's going to be Roberts, Markakis, Lee, Guerrero, Wieters, Jones, Reynolds, PA, and Hardy for the Orioles. We're ready to get things started. Austin Jackson will lead it off against Brad Burgesson, the right-hander. It's a 1-6, and that's a fly out to center field for Jackson. Brings up Will Rimes, a lefty, and it's a 4-5. 4-5 is a fly out to right field. Maglio Ordonez, a 2-9. 2-9 versus righty is a strikeout. 3-up, 3-down go the Tigers. And here comes Verlander, and the Tigers go out on the field against Brian Roberts to lead it off, a 4-8. Brian Roberts is a switch hitter. He's going to be batting left, and he strikes out. Verlander off to a good start. Another lefty, Nick Markakis, a 2-8 versus the right-hander. Verlander is a single. Single for Markakis. Brings up Derek Lee. And a 2-9 is a strikeout. 2 Ks in the inning so far. I can get the cards separated here. Brings up the free-swinging Vladimir Guerrero. A 2-11. 2-11 is a split. 1-15 is a single. It is a 15, right on the money. Single, and runners advance one base. So first and second now with two down. And the left-handed hitting Matt Wieters up. 5-8 versus a lefty, and he strikes him out. 3 Ks in the inning for Verlander, and the Orioles lead 2 on. Move to the top of the second. Miguel Cabrera, can he get it started for the Tigers? A 6-6 is a strikeout. Burgesson gets him swinging. Victor Martinez, a 1-7 versus a righty, is a single. Single for Victor. He's not going to be stealing anytime soon. Brings up the left-handed hitting Brennan Bosch, a 2-7, and he strikes out. So Burgesson with 3 Ks in the game as well. Brings up Johnny Peralta, 2-7. And that's going to be a single for Peralta. Runners advance 2 bases. First and third. Brings up Brandon Inge. And a 2-7. And he flies out to center field to end the inning after the Tigers get 2 on. And leave him stranded. Bottom of 2, 0-0. Adam Jones, 2-7. Grounds out to second. Brings up Mark Reynolds. Free swinger, a 1-8. And he strikes out. Felix P.A., another lefty, a 1-8. Versus a righty, though, he grounds out to first. And that'll do it. Three up, three down. Top of three, Alex Avila. A 6'11" versus a left-hander, ground ball pitcher X. He is a he's a 4 pitcher, 5. Roll is a 5, and it's going to be an E-check. Error 28 for Burgesson. That's a 4. 28, that will be an error. 3 through 8 is a one base error. You know what? I screwed up. So the Tigers did make another change that I totally forgot about, is they switched to Avila and Inge. Avila hit ninth in the first game and Inge hit eighth. They switched them around, and I know somebody was screaming at the video, but it's still an F8 for Avila. Nothing changed there, and still an error for Inge. He reaches on an error because it was off the pitcher's card anyway. So now we are at the top of the order, and Inge at first brings up Austin Jackson, and it's a 5-7. 5-7 versus a right-hander. Ground ball shortstop B. And that's going to be a fielder's choice. It's going to be a 6-4. And then Austin Jackson reaches on the fielder's choice. Brings up Will Rimes, the lefty. And that's a 4-10. 4-10's a ballpark check. Singles. And we are in Baltimore. Left-hander, Baltimore. 1-14 is a single. It is a 10, so it is a single. Runners advance one base for the lefty, Will Rimes. And it is first and second now with one away. And Maglio Ordonez at the plate, a 4-6. Right-hander, 4-6. One is a single. Anything else, and he lines out this shortstop. And it is anything else but a one. Line out, two down, first and second. Miguel Cabrera, a 6-4. Center field X. And the center fielder, and Adam Jones, is a 2. And a 20 will be a good play by Adam Jones. So Cabrera flies out. Another little threat there for the Tigers. But nothing across. 0-0, bottom of 3. 3-9. 3-9 is a strikeout of J.J. Hardy. Back to the top of the order, Brian Roberts, a 5-9. Versus a lefty is a strikeout. Another lefty, Nick Markakis, 2-4. 2-4 versus a right-hander. 1 through 12 is a home run. 13 through 20 is a double. And it is a home run for Markakis. Single or a solo shot. One RBI. He is 2-for-2 with a single and a home run. Brings up Derek Lee with two down. A 2-6. And he strikes out. But the Orioles get on the board against Verlander and the Tigers. It is 1-0 Baltimore. And we move to the top of the fourth. Miguel It's not Miguel Cabrera. It's Victor Martinez. 5'7". 5'7" versus a lefty. 1 through 6 is a single. It is a 4. So a single, leadoff single there for Martinez. He's 2 for 2. Brings up Brennan Bosch. 5'11" versus a lefty. Left field X, left fielder. Felix PA is a 3, and that's a 5. It's going to be single, 2 stars. Runners advance 2 bases. First and third. And Johnny Peralta, the batter. Nobody out. 4-8. 4-8 versus a right-hander. And that's a good deal for Peralta there. 1 through 18 is a double. It's 11. It's a double, 2 stars. And the Tigers, are in business as Peralta tried to go to third on my score sheet. RBI double for Johnny. And it's still nobody out. Second and third now, Alex Avila, as we got them switched around correctly. Batting correctly now. It's a 4-6 versus a left-hander. 1 through 17 is a double. It is a 4. Another double, 2 stars. Back-to-back singles, back-to-back doubles. That's going to score 2 runs. And it is 3-1. Detroit now. Still nobody out. Runner on second, Brandon Inge. And it's a 4-11 right-hander. And he walks him. So the Orioles got their bullpen going big time. And it's the top of the order. Austin Jackson, runners on first and second. Nobody out. Detroit looking for a really big inning here. 3-6. And that's going to be a double play. 3-6. Ground out to short. Stop A. That will be a double play. So it is. It's a 3-6, shortstop A with the plus sign, but Brandon Inge is on first, and there's a runner on second, so he was probably not really kind of maybe halfway being held. We are going to call it a double play. It's a 6-4 there, and then a 4-3 here. Avila will move to third, and 2 down. Brings up Will Rimes, the runner on third. A 1-3, and he grounds out to short. So the double play ball helps out big time for the Orioles to get them out of further damage there. 3-run 4th for Detroit. Verlander comes back out for the bottom of the 4th. It's a 1-6 against Vlad. And that is a single center field. And Vladimir Guerrero is 2 for 2. Brings up the switch hitter, Matt Wieters, batting left. A 4-4 catcher, X. Avila is a 3. It's an 11. It's going to be an air check on Avila. He's a 2. He's an E2. Is that right? Yeah. And the roll is a 3. 1 base error. 1 base error on Avila. First and second now. Nobody out. Here come the Orioles. Trying to get right back in it. Adam Jones, a 1-2. Ground ball to first base B. It's going to be a fielder's choice. It's a 3-6, and he's a fielder's choice. And first and third now. First and third, Mark Reynolds up, one away. The 1-4. Uh-oh, 1-4. It's a ballpark home run check. Right-hander. 1-13 is a home run. The 19, so it is not, is a fly ball to left field B. So it will be a sack fly for Reynolds, as he doesn't quite get all of it. And that will score Guerrero. And we have two away and Jones at first. It's a 2-7. 2-7 is a fly out to center field for PA. But the Orioles pick up another run. It's now 3-2. Top of five. Maglio Ordonez to lead it off, a 5-5 versus a right-hander. And normal power, which he has, 1-18 is a home run. And it's a 1, so it is a goner for Maglio Ordonez. Solo home run. And Brad Burgesson might be, have to come out here. This is his point of weakness inning. So we'll see. 5-9 is a strikeout. He gets Cabrera. One away, nobody on. Victor Martinez, a 1-7. And that is a single. Victor Martinez is 3-for-3 on the day. And the Orioles are going to go to the bullpen timeout. New pitcher for the Orioles is Jim Johnson, a right-hander. He has a runner at first, Victor Martinez, and one out. Facing the lefty, Brennan Bosch, 1-6, and he walks him. First and second now with one out. Brings up Johnny Peralta, a 6-4. Center fielder, Adam Jones, he's a 2. That's a 12. Air check on Jones, he is a 9. That is a 9. It's a fly ball B. Runners will hold. Flies out to center. So two away, first and second. Brings up Alex Avila, 5-5. Versus a lefty, flies out to center field to end the inning. Another run for the Tigers. It's 4-2 now. Detroit, bottom of five, J.J. Hardy, 2-8. 2-8 is a home run, just flat out home run. There's no messing around, talking about split chances or this or that. It's a flat out goner. Solo shot. Looks like the Babe's card. 6-3 versus switch hitting Brian Roberts. They ground out to second. Now 4-3 though, Detroit. 3-4 for Markakis, and he strikes out. So Verlander finally gets Markakis after a single, a home run. Brings up Derek Lee. He struck out twice so far, 1-8. And he grounds out to short this time. 6-3. Another run for the Orioles, 4-3. Top of 6. Brandon N, just 6-7. Right-hander, fly out to center field. Back to the top of the order, Austin Jackson, a 2-7. Versus a right-hander, and he strikes out. Brings up Will Rimes, 1-for-3, a 2-8. He lines out to second. Quick 1-2-3 there, top of the 6th. Bottom of 6. Still 4-3 Detroit. Vladimir Guerrero to lead it off. He's 2-for-2. A 6-7. Ground ball second base X. Second baseman is Will Rimes. He is a 3. That's a 9. Let me air check. And he's a 15. That's a 10. E15 and a 10 is a ground out. 4-3. One away brings up Matt Wieters, switch hitting catcher. 1-7. Grounds out to second. Adam Jones with two away, a 6-9 versus a right-hander. 6-9 is a strikeout. K for Verlander. We move to the top of the 7th now. Detroit clinging to a one-run 4-3 lead. 2-10. And he fouls out to third. Brings up Miguel Cabrera, 1-9. And he flies out to left. Victor Martinez with two away, a 3-4. And he grounds out to short. So Jim Johnson's coming in, doing a nice job. Bottom of 7, Mark Reynolds, a 6-6, versus a right-hander. 1-5 is a single. It is a 1, so a single for Reynolds. Leadoff man is on, brings up Felix P.A. with one on, nobody out. 4-4 versus a lefty. And it's catcher X, catcher Avila is a 3, that's a 10. It's going to be an error check. He's a 3, or he's a 2, 2 in the error category, 6. E2 and a 6 will be a ground ball C. Runners advance one base. So it's a 2-3. And Reynolds will move to second with one out. J.J. Hardy, who got a hold of one last inning, or in the 5th. 5-5 versus a right-hander. And again, oh my goodness, 1-13 is a home run, 14-20 is a double, it is an 18, so it's a double for J.J. Hardy. That will score the run, and it is tied up, 4-4. And one more hit or walk, and Justin Verlander will have to come out of the game. A 2-6. And Brian Roberts grounds out to short. So another run. It is 4-4 now. As we move to the top of the eighth, Jim Johnson's still out there. A 4-2 versus a lefty, and he flies out to center field. Brings up Johnny Peralta. A 4-6 versus a right-hander. 1-3 is a triple. 4-20 is a single. It is a single. Single for Peralta. Brings up Alex Avila. 2-6. And he walks. First and second with one out. And they're going to go one more batter, Jim Johnson. 2-7. Fly ball center field B. So that will be a fly out to center field, and runners will hold. First and second with two down, Austin Jackson, who's prone to the strikeout. Jim Johnson will face him. 1-12, and he beans him. Hit by pitch. Loads the bases. Brings up Will Rimes. And there will be a pitching change timeout. Now pitching for the Orioles is JoJo Reyes, the left-hander. And with that, the Tigers go to their bench and bring in Ryan Rayburn to pitch or to hit for Will Rimes. So two out, bases loaded. Ryan Rayburn now the batter. He'll stay in and play second. A 4-7 versus a right-hander. And a 1-16 is a single. 17-20, and he grounds out. 1-16. It is an 8, so it is a single, one star. That scores a run. Peralta from third. And Ryan Rayburn comes in with a nice pinch hit single there. So base is still loaded. Brings up Maglio Ordonez. Detroit now with a 5-4 lead. And they're going to leave Reyes in there. He faced righties 72% of the time. They're going to leave him in there. 4-4 versus a right-hander. 4-4, catcher X. Catcher Markakis, or Wieters. 10. Wieters is a 1. Let me error check on Wieters. And he is a 4. And that's an 8. 5-10 is a ground ball C. So that'll get him out of the inning. But Detroit takes the lead. And it is 5-4 now. Detroit, we move to the bottom of the eighth. Verlander in line to get the win. And Detroit will go to the bullpen timeout. So Al Albuquerque comes on for the Tigers. Bottom of the eighth. Clinging to a 5-4 lead. Nick Markakis to lead it off, a 5-6 versus a lefty, and he strikes him out. Comes up Derek Lee. He is 0-3, a 2-7. 2-7 is a strikeout. Back-to-back Ks for Albuquerque, but Here comes a very dangerous hitter in Vladimir Guerrero, a 3-8. But he gets him to ground out to second. 4-3. So that'll do it. We move to the ninth inning. And Detroit trying to get some more insurance here. Miguel Cabrera, 2-9 versus the lefty. He strikes out. Brings up Victor Martinez, switch hitter. A 2-5 versus the lefty is a double. A double for Martinez brings up the left-handed hitting Brennan Bosch. They'll let him hit. 3-12 versus the lefty, and he walks. And that is going to do it for JoJo Reyes. Orioles will go to the bullpen timeout. New pitcher for the Orioles is Jason Birkin. First and second, one out. Johnny Peralta, a 1-11 versus a righty, is a shortstop A. It's going to be a double play. So that will get him out of the inning. A 6-4, 4-3. Double play ball, just what the doctor ordered to get them out of the inning. Now we move to the bottom of the ninth. And Detroit will go to their closer, timeout. So now pitching for Detroit, trying to close this one out, is Jose Valverde facing Matt Wieters. The 1-7, and he grounds out to second. One away, Adam Jones. 1-8, 1-15 is a home run. 16-20 is a double. It's a 15. Wow, that's a game-tying home run off the closer, Valverde. And it is 5-5 now. Brings up Mark Reynolds. A 2-5 and a 2-5. 1-12 is a home run. Mark Reynolds can walk this puppy off right here with a roll of a 1-12. And it's a 7. That's a ball game right there, folks. That is the ball game. Back-to-back home runs. And a blown save for Valverde, as Verlander could have got the win there. But he doesn't, as the Orioles storm back in the ninth and win it 6-5. Unbelievable. I will be back with the totals in just a minute. All right, so looking at the totals, Baltimore, the winners, 6 runs, 9 hits, 1 error. Detroit, 5 runs, 11 hits, and 1 error. Burgesson, the starter, 4 innings, 9 hits, 4 strikeouts, 1 walk, 4 runs. And Johnson came in, did a nice job, 3 1/3. Only had 1 strikeout, but limited to the Detroit to 1 run. Birkin pitched 1/3 of an inning and gets the win. Now for Verlander and the Tigers. Verlander, 7 innings, 9 strikeouts, no walks. 2 runs, 7 hits. You know, with a line like that, you should win. He did give up the home run to J.J. Hardy. Al Albuquerque did a nice job. Probably should have just left him in there, apparently. 1 inning, 2 strikeouts. Then Jose Valverde comes in and just makes a mess of things. Back-to-back home runs to lose it for Detroit. So Verlander does not factor in the decision. And that's going to do it for his second game of the season. So far, he's still 0-1. I'm going to keep a little running total here. And if there's any other stat you want me to keep track of, I will. Probably at the end of the year, I'll look up the run support that he had also, and maybe some other things, but your basic stats I'm going to keep right here. Keep a running total each game. So that's going to wrap up game two. I hope you'll join me for game three. If you like these videos, please hit the like button. I appreciate that. Appreciate you watching, and until next time, take care. God bless.